Sure, but again, someone asked a question of what are the lessons learned? I think some of the lessons learned is what the group of protesters or potential rioters are learning. They're learning very fast how to be more covert in their organizing, and they're utilizing devices and technology, group text, as the commissioner mentioned, to organize and move to locations that we have zero information on, and we have to cover down citywide. To the mayor's point, we have to be prepared to be mobile and be able to respond at multiple areas. To answer your question in terms of what changed and what pulled it, I'm not sure. I would like to think that our mobilization of our resources, making sure that we cover down on all of our critical infrastructure, our known areas of malls, shopping malls, strip malls, areas to make sure that we stave off the looting. So I would like to think that that was it, but to answer your question, I don't think we fully know about the stuff, but we did increase our presence and footprint after day one of the looting.
Yeah.